So do you guys find it odd that all of the haunted houses are in like weird sort of country?
That's where the good
white
ones
people
are.
Territory though.
Like, I mean, yeah. That makes sense because they're the ones
some
who
children
throw
over right. corn type of shit.
They're the ones who throw a haunted house.
Right, exactly.
Our idea of a haunted house is something completely different.
That's very true.
Yes.
That's very true.
Have you seen our horror movie, Get Out? They're like, that's our horror movie. Like, you could do a haunted house would be like the middle
be
passage.
A white dinner
like it would be the middle passage.
It'd be like a
like
there'd
be somebody being somebody being whipped, like you know, like
a lynching.
Right, a lynching going on.
That's
like you know,
haunted house.
Water fountains marked colored in white.
Yeah.
You know?
That's
all
a
that
black
kind of stuff.
House.
Yeah. So
or,
you know,
or like the NFL, where if you take a knee, they want to fire you. That's pretty scary.
Yeah, I mean, losing your paycheck for like you know speaking up for your rights, you know, because that's not allowed
your
in America.
Constitution.